So one of the things I really love about understanding every note in a scale on every string is that it gives us this really easy ability to tap into it during simple chord progressions and playing. And it really allows us to add a lot of color because we know exactly what notes fit. We can move them around, right? And it's really, really beautiful. Perfect.